Thousands of fans of Grammy-nominated rapper and community activist Nipsey Hussle are in a state of shock today. They are mourning the hip-hop star's ultimately and violent death. Nipsey Hussle was murdered in broad daylight outside a clothing store that he owned in South Los Angeles. And he was killed just before he was about to meet with city leaders.
This is a beneficial protection. It's a dirty game that they play. They kill our leaders who educate and feed us mental food. Us mental clues, and if they killing all of them, who gon' leave us mental jewels? Think about it, read a book, pick it up, take a look. They hiding our history, messing up our chemistry, it's crazy how they poison our babies and pimp our ladies on welfare. They trying to wipe out the black man there. Well, got us killing ourselves across the globe over women, cars, money, clothes, while they plan unfold to keep the black man low on the frequency that he is on. Enemy, he hate his own skin, and he'll go and grab a gun and kill other black men. This shit crazy how they killing our babies and raping our ladies while the cops get away with killing us on TV. If you ask me, the hood been programmed, got us sipping 40s while we crip the slow jams and mutting out our queens for some coke. Damn, this shit crazy, falling to it daily. I fell victim, constantly thinking ways I can stick them. They feel the black man, that's why they kill the black man when he educated. And his goal for the culture is to elevate it. They poison us with food, medicine they too. Prison modern day slavery, boy I ain't a fool. The government creep, the plan for black people is to keep them all asleep. Boy we sheep this shit deep, this ain't a reach. Listen to the words that I speak when I preach. I'm elite, I ain't a fable. I'm in the books, fuck I look like watching cable. I'm on the block without a brick, I'm getting stable.
I'm on the block without a brick, I'm getting stable. I'm on the block without a brick, I'm getting stable.
It's crazy how they program our babies. The first 7 years of their age, and most of us lazy. We rather work for the white man, build up his dream, and banish our own. They put us in the hood, then they gentrified it. It ain't no way around it. We need to build our own, take back the block, and invest in stocks. Start our own farms, grow our own crops. How to eat the lil, that's a book y'all should read. I'm trying to give you game, so please take heed. I ain't gon' sugarcoat it, I'ma tell you how it is. We gotta change the way that we think and we live.